Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and so I'm grabbing this one just in time. Got a Merlin skin. What's going on? Believe I need some repairs. Let's go ahead and do that.
Warp drive active.
Seems weird that I'm the only person in the militia channel.
Warp drive active.
accidentally had myself muted again. Anyway, just kind of looking over the faction warfare stuff, trying to figure out how all this works and what I can do to better improve the Minmatar position. Think maybe once I've capped this in a couple minutes, I might poke my head in at this Amar supply cache. We'll see what's involved in that. Hopefully, it's something I can do solo. If not, maybe I'll try to call someone else in to help. I got two unfriendlies in system. Looks like they thought better of it.
Warp drive active.
That's not what I'm looking for. Whoa, okay. It's a lot of dudes.
Warp drive active.
So it's not listed on here.
Warp drive active.
Cruiser. I don't want to fight a battle cruiser. Doesn't give me any info about its tank. It's interesting. See, these ships keep coming in, but none of them have tried to target me yet. The fusion should cut through the armor a little faster. Awesome. A little more firepower in here. Oh, is that what you think you want to do? There we go. Go back to the fusion. Be running low on ammo pretty soon. Nice. capacity warfare. So we want Nosferatus or newts. Which means gotta go back to heck.
Warp drive active.
Well, let's see. Maybe ammo first. To get ammo. And then heck.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so 15K and $21.51. Not bad.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Here. Okay. So those we get from hacking sites in enemy space, I think. What else do we have? Got that right. Yep. I don't have that. Weird. That's not too bad. Two UUB for a cyclone. Man, that is an expensive shirt. Two UUB for a hurricane. See, Tempest, UUC, UUC. That's 20 UUC. Okay. That's not what I was trying to do.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, see. Did I not inject that? Swear I injected that.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Huh. Leadership. Okay. Well, should be able to cover those easily.
Skill training completed.
There we go. All right, so take a look real quick at what fits we've got. All right, done with those. Start off with the Nosferatu, I guess. We can do something here. What do we want? Let's see. It's the do I have? J5 Warp Disruptor. Good. All That. Then we'll save as well. So while we're here, let's maybe try a level 2. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Take some of that just in case we're not doing enough damage.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
An L2 mission might be a little bit of a stretch for the destroyer. But this is where we see what the difference is with the fleet issue.
Stop.
This is doing pretty good, even with the cheap ammo. This guy's gonna close distance. I guess not. Well, not too bad. This is definitely not the hardest L2 mission. I think I can pretty confidently say I wouldn't try recon in this ship. Although it's decently fast, so maybe I could do a blitz style. Just blast on through.
A module has run out of charges.
Sixteen. I thought carbonized lead had better range for some reason. Maybe it used to and they changed it. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, I think what we are gonna do is call it a day, do the next stage of this mission chain tomorrow, and then we'll head back out for some more fighting and hopefully get into a fleet. So, until next time, have a good one.